this one in Northwest Miami-Dade. Police closed off Northwest 79th Street near 22nd Avenue this morning, and our cameras captured debris scattered across the pavement there along with evidence markers. Miami-Dade Fire Rescue says one person had to be taken to the hospital as a trauma alert, and we have reached out to Miami-Dade Police for more information, and we'll keep you posted and updated on air and online at local10.com.